Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to be playing some Warcraft Legacies. We are playing as the Legion, the Burning Legion. And we have a challenge of playing using only one control group. I have unplugged, removed all the keys, starting from 2 to 0. So I can't use any of them, unfortunately. Which hero should I go for? Let's go for Mal'Ganis because of the brilliance aura, right? Yeah. Mal'Ganis with the brilliance aura. Okay. Hold on. When this upgrade is finished. Okay, yeah, let's wait. Okay, let's launch this upgrade and then go for a hero first. Oh, there is a gold mine. I didn't know about that. Look at this, there is a gold mine. I thought the gold mine, like, I knew they put a gold mine in a Twisted Nether, but I thought it was, like, by the end of it. Not on the start. God damn it. I feel like I'm playing my race incorrectly then. Yeah, I'm playing it kinda in a slow pace. In a slow pace mode. With the warlocks. Eh. I'm pretty sure I'm still gonna creep it like by minute 8 max. But yeah, you know. Wait. Huh? She's actually stronger than Mal'Ganis himself. Damn. Come on. Yeah, minus 5, I only get my warlocks. So slow. God damn it. Insufficient mana. More gold required. Eight gold for 1,500 HP abomination. Like, how is that fair in any sense? Alright.
Summoning is complete.
Here I would also assume it's like around that much.
Our forces are under attack.
Like, 6 or 5.
Insufficient mana.
Well, I guess Kirsch doesn't want to share a shredder with me, man. Sad. I I don't remember how much lumber does this upgrade cost. But yeah, let's just switch from harvesting... from mining gold to harvesting lumber, I guess. Alright. 90, okay, 90 is fine. No, I will need enough for a shredder, so... There we go, there we go. Is there another gold mine? Or just that one? Yeah, I guess just that one. Okay, that's fine. And... come on. Yeah, I take it back. This coach is a little bit slower than me. But, you know, it's still fine. Control groups, right? About that. Mother trucker. Should have gotten Dreadlords. Yeah, should have gotten Dreadlords. I kinda spaced out. Not gonna lie. My bad. I thought about maybe making more units rather, you know, and working around that, but.
Research complete.
Yeah.
Our gold mine has collapsed. We demand additional lumber.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
Our forces are under attack. Insufficient mana. Town is under attack.
Okay. How does one get upgraded carrion swarm? Okay, I see. So I need these to be upgraded a few times. And then I can get it. Alright. Okay.
Forces are under attack. An allied hero has been killed.
An allied hero has been killed. Huh? Wait, how did he lose his Baron Riven there?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Are under attack.
More Dreadlords. Yeah, he looks like he's almost ready. Okay.
Upgrade complete. Research complete.
He didn't farm with Murlo camp, nor he did farm. Just little things around the map, I guess. Well, I guess he does. Alright.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, I know, dude. I kinda griefed. I feel like I should have helped the Scourge. If I stayed for so long in Northrend, I might as well just help Scourge. Yeah, but I'm doing one CG challenge. Dude, I'm doing one CG. I can't control your army. What do you mean you share control with me? Huh? But. But.
Our brethren's town is under attack. An allied hero has our been gold killed.
Now Scourge is gonna lose.
Town is under attack.
Oh, they're actually winning. Nice. Yeah, he did a great job on that. Scourge is dying, no, he's fine. Yeah, I feel like they got this. So I can focus on helping Falkhort instead. It's so hard to actually hero aim with one control group. Oh no.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I mean, I think this was worth it. Bolvar level 6 for my not so high level Tichondrius. Why he says GG? Yeah, I killed Bolvar, I didn't like kind of win the game. Kill them. Yeah, rip Bolvar. That was pretty sad. Alright, anyway. They're fighting all guards. Night Elves are looking strong. Lightning.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
So did you kill him before Tichondrius died? It seems to be the case because Tichondrius is level 3, yeah. So yep. Seems like the case.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, Dreadlords actually have pretty bad DPS. I just realized. You know what? Let's go there.
Under attack. allied hero has been killed. Our brethren's town is under attack. Under attack. Our town is under attack.
Wait, did we get the book? Wait, where's the book? Wait, Dalaran yoinked the book? Oh my god.
Our brethren's town is
under attack. Wait, why am I not summoned yet? This is a BG.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Stacked evil. I'm using one control group. How is it stacked? I'm handicapped. Oh wait, you can upgrade the Carrion Swarm. You won't feel that. Yeah, I didn't know about that. Yo, that's very sick. Wait, what? Doesn't it reveal invisible units?
Brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, but like I said, dude, I'm using one control group. I'm just like, I'm a Dota player.
Our forces are under attack. More gold is required. Forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
I forgot to micro with these. Ay ay ay. Let's go maybe where? Let's go. Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Our hero has been killed.
Dude, my scourge is actually insane. My scourge is actually fucking insane. Holy cow. So bad. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this was terrible. No. Oh, he has no TP, that's why. Very low in army, my ass.
Town is under attack. In forces are under attack.
Save the day. Yeah.
Summoning is complete.
Wait. Huh? Summoning is complete. Wait, he didn't farm the Gundrak?
Summoning is complete.
Huh? But he was there, right? What? What trickery is this? I only realized now that he went there and then didn't farm it. Drag too strong.
Our forces are under attack.
Like, this guy is too lazy. Yeah. I don't know what to do with this game.
Our forces are under attack.
Sky barges actually seem to be pretty cool. Wait, Nick teleported? Oh no, he didn't, okay. The guy just left. Oh! Yo, what the fuck is that?
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's tower is under attack.
Where are my Eridars? Yo, group up.
Our town is under attack.
Nice. Can you show us who is playing Night Elf on Horde, please? Sure. Yeah, it's Chucky, Noon, Dark World, Lardaron, Dragazair, Fellhound. What is this guy doing? This is awkward. Buff for the Gondrius.
Insufficient mana. Our forces are under attack.
Why is he even here in the first place?
Insufficient manner.
I feel like he's mad.
Brethren's town is under attack.
I'm not exactly sure what my... What the fuck is my team doing? So, Dawn is doing what Skirsh is doing, should be doing, right? And... cleaning the larder on. Me and Skirsh are dealing with 4 control points. Goblin. 4 control points, Goblin. Huh? Like, I don't understand why. So, we're gonna have like a grand fight against the Night Elves. Well, coming to us. Night Elves plus Illidari. No, it's actually just Illidari. Yeah, it seems like just Illidari to me. Alright. I missed it. There you go. My bad.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Thanks so much, man.
For the... Looking handsome with your glasses.
Oh, he was teleporting. Oh my god! BG. Yeah, thanks so much for the 3 months. I really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much. Okay, it's 1 a.m. and yeah, I'm kinda... I feel like I'm kinda... not playing that well enough. As well, 60 piece. Yeah, this is annoying.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Guardian's town is under attack. Insufficient. Our forces are under attack. Insufficient mana. Our town is under attack.
Nice. Okay, minus one. Oof, okay.
Our town is under attack.
Yeah, thanks so much, man. Appreciate it.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh my god. Scarlet with zero control points trying to overtake South Alliance. Naga, who got punched to death, is coming back to Tomb of Sargeras. Ay. I mean, yeah, I should just probably focus on taking these control points in Yulnaz. What's up? Yo, what's up, Nick? Nice! I'm actually into the game with the Archimod, finally! My allies managed to do it. Let's lose Archimod. There is no wait. Can I get the help of my allies, please? Yo. Any allies? Any helpers? Yulnaz left, nice. Can just take CPs. What is a great sax? What are you summoning? Man, my team is a bunch of role players. I just want to end this game. Please!
Our brethren's town is under attack.
How do I get Kel'Thuzad? Yeah, actually, I've never seen Blood Oath joining Legion in my team, so I have no idea about that. Oh my god, yo! Everyone, fast. I had a barrack here. Oh, I can TP on portal? Cool.
Brethren's town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed. Our forces are under attack.
This is like our loose condition, yeah. Lose the fight here. Back, back, back. Please go back. Wait, why are you fighting there? What are you doing? Leg drop. Yeah, this is way better choke for us. I will hold. What's that command? Why are you stuck? Why? Don't get stuck. Cast your spells, dumbass. Cast. 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 Nice. Cast. 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 Heal. Cast. 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 Come on, dude. Just keep on casting. Keep on casting. Cast. 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 Go back. Front line. Town is under attack. More gold. Don't die. Cast. Cast. Cast, cast, cast. Everyone is low HP. I should go back. Disable attacks. Disable attacks. It's just they have very bad range, so sometimes you think you casted it, but in reality, like, nah. Some of his spells, you know, just exist for you to suffer. So cooldown steal. Cast, cast. Pick up Eye of Sargeras. Pick up eye, pick up eye. Okay, we got all the items. Oh. Oh well. Push by 20. One of scenarios. What does it give? Intelligence? Are you intelligence? Yes, you're intelligence. Kill AM. Moon speed A. Can you stop roleplaying? Our brethren's town is under attack. Man, yeah, that was a nice fight for a roleplay game where I play only using one control group, you know? But the fact that we lost everything and everywhere, you know, that's kinda sucks. How we lost all these control points? What the fuck are you guys doing? How many we have? 40, 50, 65. We need 25 more CPs. 25 more CPs. We're almost about to win. Dude, what happened?
Forces are under attack.
Oh my god. Where does even Ark come from? Like, he has just fucking chain us somewhere. Summoning water elementals in Gilneas. What are you? Dude, this abomination of a hero. Jesus Christ. Look at this monstrosity. motherfucker. Get tracked. Lassipi, come on. Go. Lassipi. Wait. Huh? You betrayed us. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I wanna ban this guy so much. Actual troll. Oh no. This is so bad. Now we have to go for the quell for loss and takes a piece there. Ay. Wait, I can doom an elite? Holy. Now what? Why there are so many trends there? Broken what? You think I look uglier than you? How the fuck Archimonde looks uglier than Kil'jaeden? Huh? Dude, yeah, smoking weed. They're literally the same, one is red, other is blue. They literally have the same model! Enough of this memory. 2 CPs. This is the last one.
An allied hero has been killed.
Oh, an allied hero has been killed. The town is under. Alright, I'm done, dude. 600 units killed. Considering I was playing with one control group. Yo, we take those.